and the Fillies are off bend to running. The wise one in Bond on the outside, blasting off with the Royal Filly, shooting out hard from the inside, and Bella Macchiato into the top three now, as Pure Hope cuts the corner into fourth position, just in front of Blonde Bombshell and Swanky Hanover, and the early trailer is the wise one. So Bond has taken over the big favorite with Aki Svanstedt. Bond establishes command. Royal Filly trotting in second, first quarter up in a crisp 27-1. Bella Macchiato, third on the inside. Pure Hope finds her time in fourth position, followed by Blonde Bombshell, gapped a bit, and then Swanky Hanover, and the wise one continues to trail. Single file, all following the big favorite here, 1-9. It's Bond on that long winning streak, Bond by a length and a half. Confident on the lead here with Royal Filly. Two-hole ride behind that big favorite with Bella Macchiato trotting in third, and Pure Hope is fourth. And then it's Blonde Bombshell and Swanky Hanover and the wise one. The half 56-3, just 29-2 in that second quarter. Bond intimidating the field so far. Bond by a length and a quarter. Perfect two-hole ride for Royal Filly around the turn. Bella Macchiato staying in third. To the outside, Blonde Bombshell goes in attack mode. And then it's Pure Hope on the inside. And a Swanky Hanover gets going. Now she's fifth on the outside and gaining. And the wise one would have to pass them all. But it's Bond in full control in 1:26-2. It's Bond with very reasonable fractions here. Scoots off by two, now three lengths. Royal Filly in that battle for second. Bella Macchiato squeezing on through. Blonde Bombshell is full out. The name is Bond, and she is dominant. Bond wins again, 9 consecutive wins. Bond wrapped up and cruising over Bella Macchiato, then Royal Filly and Pure Hope. Bond in 1:50, 3-1. Judges have posted a Bond, 1:53-1. The two, Bella Macchiato second, 3 Royal Filly third, and 1 Pure Hope fourth, 8-2, 3-1. Race 8 is official. 8 Bond paid 210, 210, and 210. The 2 Bella Macchiato, 320 and 280. 3 Royal Filly, 520. 8-2 Exacta, 620. 8-2-3 Trifecta, 3960. Superfecta, 1372. Her name is Bond, a 3-year-old Bay Filly by Southwind Frank, out of Bocion Dolce by Donato Hanover, bred in Pennsylvania by Diamond Creek Farm. Co-owned by the trainer-driver Aki Svanstedt, Wrightstown, New Jersey, Jeff Garrell's Little E, New York, New York, L. Berg Incorporated, Delray Beach, Florida. And Bond makes it 3-for-3 in 2023 as a 3-year-old. It's her 9th consecutive win, 10th win in 12 career starts. The Pennsylvania Sire Stakes champion won the kindergarten final, the Goldsmith Maid, and Bond is rated 5th in the Hambo Top 10 against the boys. Winning the W.N. Reynolds Memorial, Mary Reynolds, sponsored by Solutions Incorporated, Jason Settlemore, our Chief Operating Officer, General Manager, with a trophy presentation to Aki Svanstedt and Bond.